come from a single 16-year-old swimmer that few of us had ever heard of before. Penny Oleksiak's star rose so fast, it shocked pretty much everybody, except maybe those who know her well. Shannon Martin got the reaction from her real hometown crowd.
And Oleksiak has the gold medal!
Penny Oleksiak has become Canada's Olympic star at Rio. In just the last few days, she's proven she is a powerhouse, if a humble one.
Honestly, the last 15 meters, I put my head down and I bit my lip and I was just going as hard as I could.
Even her family in the stands seemed caught by surprise, their disbelief quickly dissolving into tears and hugs. Back home in Toronto, her neighbors, big fans from the very beginning, threw this impromptu party.
She's like stormed the podium. It's crazy.
So much of Oleksiak's story is extraordinary, not just because she's still a kid, barely 16 years old, and now has four Olympic medals. It's her, laid back and down to earth.
Favorite teacher?
My grade six teacher, Mr. Penny. Just because he always pushed me and everything, and he really just inspired me to be better.
And today that teacher, Mr. Penny, returned the praise.
You just remember her as that student who was just, you know, very happy, hardworking, outgoing, dynamic person that, you know that she's going to be successful no matter what she pursues. And when you see something like this, I mean, it's unbelievable. I mean, it's incredible what she's doing.
And you can already see the ripple effects she's making at her hometown pool.
She just went to her practices and did just like a lot of hard work to get there. And it's just like amazing that I got to know her because she's really inspirational. I would like to be like her someday.
Penny Oleksiak.
Canada's newest Olympic hero, and she isn't finished yet. Oleksiak goes for one more medal tomorrow. Shannon Martin, CBC News, Toronto.
Oleksiak shared the gold last night and the Olympic record time with U.S. swimmer Simone Manuel.